chapter one of what's the book?
Mount Rushmore worker. Introduction.
What does it say?
No, I'm not gonna.
I don't wanna read.
I wanna read.
Dude, he sucks at reading.
Like, that's it's a Q&A.
Q&A.
Did anyone die during construction?
No. Yes. Oh no?
It says it right here.
But the founder, the person who started it, he died.
What does this say?
During construction.
Yes.
He's on the thing and he died. I mean, technically, when you look at
reading class.
Technically,
I paid
for a full hour.
No, but seriously, no one died during.
Yeah. Next Q&A question.
What are the streaks on Jefferson's face? The dark lines are visible on Jefferson's right eye and cheek, converging at the lip. These lines are.
This man can't read. If it's four syllables, he can't pronounce it. We have to find a
picture book.
Oh, a picture book. Where are the pictures?
Where?
Huh?
What's your.
What's my clock? What's the clock?
Look like right above my head.
He goes, oh. I mean, not really. I mean, they're okay. They remind me of my friend.
One of these days, Jared, I'm gonna get this for you.
Sacawig.
Oh, Sacawaga.
Sacajiwaga.
Do you know why Sacajiwaga was the nicest person and then, like, they wiped out her entire race?
I don't know.
Oh, we found a heck of a race. Oh, not this shirt.
Are these olives? That's disgusting.
Oh, it's garlic.
Can I remember you put hot sauce on olives?
Remember whenever I ate it and then you like licked it and you just puked for no reason?
I didn't even puke. I like,
you gagged though. You're like,
I wanted it.
And I was like, I'm over here suffering and then you can't even finish the mission.
I should really.
It was your
this.
Idea.
Want this one.
Oh, okay.
Actually, we're gonna give me this.
Try me.
This is actually kind of cool. Try me. This is $99.
Here you go, Jared. I got it.
You shouldn't have.
This is daddy's one.
I thought we're in the way.
Okay, Tig.
What?
Here's your pot.
Okay, let's
get
looking.
Oh,
look, here's some
loot.
I'm not gonna stand there.
Bro, look to your 12.
Yep.
No. She's literally in the way.
Oh, okay.
Jesus Christ.
What'd you get?
No, we didn't.
What'd you get?
Try to see what this beverage is.
Hmm?
There's a beverage right there. But this man's in the
beverage. Is it sarsaparilla?
What is sarsaparilla? It's a beverage. I'm over.
Orange soda? That's that king and kill.
What is it?
This is. Oh, this is cool.
I think everyone just comes like just.
No, this is $19.99. These don't shake.
Are you supposed to shake?
Oh, it's mixed. Well, I guess like tea stuff. Like, you just put in the water. This is tea stuff. And then this is $12 million soda.
This is $11.99. I'm gonna win. Let's see how much this corn costs.
Wow. Flock of Joey? Jesus Christ. Oh, tell him about that. Tell him about that. The guy you saw yesterday. The guy you saw yesterday. I don't know. Maybe because Hector's the slowest human being to walk this earth.
I love how you just wanted mine.
Come on. All around me.
Look at this candy. Eat it.
Yeah, they
go
over
there. Hey,
do you
not see
them?
Thank you.
Yep.
I do not.
Oh. Jared, it's your people. Baby's crying for no reason.
How long have you been fucking recording this?
8 minutes.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you serious?
I'm gonna see how much intention costs.
Wait till we're hiking.
Watch. $6.99. For what?
I'm sorry, sir.
A collection of worn cowboy hats.
Cowboys don't have laundry. To be honest,
okay, Taylor, we're just gonna need to turn this thing off. It's getting too crowded, just awkward.
In and out.
No, you gotta do something.
What? You can't just tell them.
We have more stuff to do.
Yeah, but we gotta, like, alright, we'll be back. You gotta be like, okay, we'll be back. See you niggas.